What's popping, guys? I hope you're doing super fantastic. Today's video is on PUBG new state and everything that you need to know about the game that is coming out. So guys, if you're interested in this game, please stay tuned and enjoy. Alrighty, and before we get into the video, guys, please make sure you enter the giveaway. I'll be giving away two $20 gift cards, one for Apple and one for Android. All you need to do is follow the steps down below, guys. Please make sure you do this. I will be ending this giveaway this weekend, so this is the last week that you guys have to enter, so go ahead and do that, and let's get right into the juicy information about PUBG new state. Alrighty, so what we're going to cover in this video is all the basic information about the game, requirements and specs and available countries, and as well as that, some more information. So guys, if that interests you and you want to know more, then let's get into it. So according to The Verge, the PUBG universe is expanding with a new mobile title for iOS and Android called PUBG New State, which catapults the battle royale ahead in time for a more futuristic take on the massive multiplayer genre. Set in 2051, PUBG New State takes place years after the current PUBG games, which are set in modern times, on a new map called Troy, and promises to bring with it a slew of near-futuristic weapons and vehicles like drones and deployable combat shields. Based on the early images, it's a similar vibe to fellow shooter Call of Duty semi-futuristic military tech from games like Black Ops 3 and 4. Alright guys, I think it's pretty cool that it's been set in 2051. I think it makes it really cool. If you have seen the trailer, you guys can see how futuristic it does look. If you haven't, I will leave it at the end of my video for you guys to watch. But anyway, let's move on. New State also promises to shake up the formula for PUBG games with in-game weapon customization options that will allow players to modify their weapons within a match in a way that sounds similar to Apex Legends' weapons attachments. So guys, that is good news. That is great. I really have high expectations for this game. New State marks the third Battle Royale game under the PUBG umbrella, although unlike its mobile cousin PUBG Mobile, PUBG New State will be developed by PUBG Studio, the company behind PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, the PC and console version of the original game. PUBG Mobile is actually a separate title developed by Chinese tech giant Tencent, and despite the mobile nature of the title, PUBG Studio is making big promises of ultra-realistic graphics that push the limits of mobile gaming. I absolutely love that. Push the limits of mobile gaming, guys. Mobile gaming has come up so much and it's been doing absolutely amazing in the last few years, so it's really interesting to see what these new games are going to do and just how good the games are going to get for us mobile gamers. PUBG New State will be available on Android and iOS later in 2021, with alpha tests also set for later this year. Guys, there is no official release date, but it does seem like they want to get the game out this year, which is great news, and we're hoping to get a release date very soon, so that is exciting. Once I know, I will let you guys know. We're all super excited for that. Alright guys, and for those of you that don't know, PUBG New State is available for pre-registration, so go ahead and do that. It'll save space on your phone so that when the game does come out, it will automatically install, and also you guys will get rewards for pre-registering when the game does come out, so please go ahead and do that if you haven't already. Alright guys, let's take a look at the requirements in order to play the game. So according to the game's listing on Google Play Store, the game will require Android 6.0 or higher. It will also require at least 2.5 GB RAM. It is not yet known if there will be a light version of the game for lower end devices. Alright guys, so basically any modern standard smartphone should be able to let you play the game pretty smoothly. Of course, the newer your phone and the better the specs you have on your phone, the better the game will run. So if you do have an older device, this might be a problem where it might not really be optimal for you to be playing the game on. But anyway guys, most of you should have those requirements. And if you don't and you really want to play the game, then consider upgrading. But those are basically the specs that we've got so far, the requirements in order to play the game. Now let's move on to the topic that everyone is most worried about, is what countries it will be available in.
Alright, let's take a look at the countries that do not currently have pre-registration available for the game. Alright, so first is India, second is China, and third is Vietnam. Now guys, obviously we don't know if we will be able to play the game yet in those countries. We're still waiting, but as for now, you're not allowed to pre-register if you are in those countries. Alright guys, so let's talk about whether the game will be available in India or not. A lot of people are concerned because we don't have pre-registration allowed in India that the game will not be released there either. So guys, this is pretty concerning that there is no pre-registry. So people are thinking that because of the original PUBG Mobile ban that we will not be allowed to be seeing the game being released in India, either for PUBG New State. Now, that being said, the only reason why PUBG the OG is actually banned in India is because it is created by Tencent. Guys, this new game is not being created by Tencent, so that is also a reason why this game could possibly come out in India as well. Of course, I have no official information for you, I'm just giving you different ideas. I do think that if it is not available for pre-registration, it's because there's still some ongoing decision making to be made. So it is still possible that we could see this in the future, but there is reason for concern of why it could not be. So guys, I'm not really sure, I can't really give you an answer on that. So you guys have to just tell me what your thoughts are about that, if you think we will be able to get it in India, and if not, I do have a lot of Indian subscribers, so I really hope that you guys will be able to play. That would be really, really awesome. It sucks that the game could possibly be banned in India, that would absolutely suck. Alright guys, so that's all for today's video. We're basically just waiting for some more news about the release date, if it will be available in India, and maybe some more specs on the game. But basically guys, that is all we have for now. I will be leaving the trailer at the end of the video for those of you that have not seen it. So please do check it out and make sure you pre-register if you can. Guys, go ahead and do that right away. Anyway guys, that's all for today. Make sure you enter the giveaway. Have an awesome Saucen day. Enjoy the futuristic trailer and peace out.